So I had a bit of a disaster with doing the face. A load of grey went on it when I was painting some of the grey bits. So I just sort of started again and really struggled. Sometimes I can paint them really easy, sometimes can do really bad. So he's ended up like this anyway, which sort of, I think it's all right. So I'm gonna go ahead and put this on the figure. So this is like the other figure in the set. I've done his face with oils, just with these. It's like the first time I've done it. It's a bit of an experiment. But maybe in the future, I can see obviously the nose could have done with a bit more blending and the side of his face. But yeah, I think it's got some time in it really that we could sort of maybe experiment with it and maybe the same sort of effect on the uniform after the pre-shading. Yeah, we'll see.